almost 40 years in the music business, Carlos decided that the rock and roll lifestyle was just not for him. So,